Hi, my name is Miles Jackson. I'm a member here at Messiah Baptist Church. I came to Messiah Baptist Church as an 11-year-old back in 1968. So I kind of grew up in the church. I graduated from Brockton High in 74. So I left Messiah because I went on to college, and then I went into the Air Force. So I was gone for about 8 years. And after I did my 4 years in the Air Force, I came back to Messiah Baptist Church here in Brockton. And I kind of grew within the church. I got involved with the church politics. At the moment, I'm in the church administrator here at Messiah Baptist Church. I also help out with the youth department. I also sing in a couple of choirs here at Messiah Baptist Church. And also I'm in charge of the audio visual department here at Messiah Baptist Church. So you can see I'm quite busy, but I love the kids. I like working with the kids. And one other thing I do, I work with the Stonehill kids as a tutorial program here called Within Reach. And I enjoy working with the Stonehill kids who work with our kids, tutoring them to make them better students. Now, the term New School, N-U-S-K-O-O-L, was derived from our pastor and Minister Harris, who also collaborated with Pastor Walker in this new school idea. They wanted something modern, something that the kids could relate to. New school, you know, they abbreviate a lot of things now. So new, instead of N-E-W, you got N-U. And school, instead of S-C-H-O-O-L, you know, a lot of kids use S-K-O-O-L. So that's where the term new school comes from, and the kids can really identify with this church.
Well, Pastor Walker had a vision to get the kids together in the late afternoon to have a new school type Bible study. And new school meaning they come and the teacher would try to communicate with them on their level, and that's how New School basically got started with the kids. Now we do have a New School adult class also, and basically Pastor Walker teaches that class, and basically he talks a lot about current events through the Bible, but he always refers back to now, and it could be now all the way back to the Bible. But the great thing is for people to understand is what's happening now in correlation with the Bible.
Well, right now, I believe New School has been going on for quite some time now, at least 7-8 years at least. And it seems like New School adult class is really growing, with Pastor Walker doing most of the teaching to the adult members here at Messiah. And a lot of times we get guests from other churches that hear about New School Bible study, and they come over here to Messiah Baptist on Thursday evenings to learn something in the New School class. The New School youth, they seem to be growing also. We have about approximately 10 students at the moment who come here on Thursdays, and they learn from their teacher, which is Linda Ross, and she does an excellent job communicating with the students on their level as what's happening now in correlation to what's going on in the Bible.